mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Transferred.
I've sent the information to your map screen. You're gonna need more information to pinpoint a location.
Where are your friends? Out with it!
Oh!
prisoner you extracted knew where the target is. I'm updating your map information. Take a look. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Aqua Supply Outpost. Intel points to the target being somewhere inside. But that's a big outpost, and security's rock solid. We could use some more intel before going in.
On the ground. Speak. Where are your friends?
Thank you.
Lie down. Spit it out. Where are the others?
But...
the target. Badly wounded. We can rule out a Fulton extraction. We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid boss, then carry the target to it.
Smaklar mırdı. Smak dolu kurnayı mırdı. Tıçağı kumaradı. Daha da çağ var yine. Çıma ağıyla bozu.
Roger.
Tıvalı dağsın.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.